It's strange, everyone always asks me about Donald Trump. But, I mean, my message for him is just listen to the science, and he obviously doesn't do that. This is a clear sign that we need to stop destroying nature, and we need, and our war against nature must end. And I mean, the Amazon is such a key to addressing the climate crisis and the ecological crisis, so that is incredibly important. We cannot understand how important it is.
And I would like the North Atlantic route. We encountered wind speed of 30 knots. We hit 2 times boat speeds of over 30 knots.
But how can we be in school when there's fires all over the world and our glaciers are melting?